Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. I am Pyro42. Happy Friday. Also, happy Halloween to all of you out there. This is October, and this month I'm playing kind of spooky sort of games. And today's spooky sort of game is Dead Island. And the reason I say spooky sort of game is I've never played this game, but I've watched gameplay footage, and it's like, what if Left 4 Dead was a sandbox game? That's kind of what it feels like, at least from what I saw. But maybe if I play it, it won't feel that way. So let's give it a try. Alright, so I can be this dude. I can be this chick. I can be this chick. Or it could be this dude. Arms expert. Throwing weapons expert. Let's go with the firearms expert.
I hate rich assholes, which is fucking ironic, since I'm expected to put my bloody life on the...
We'll just... There's gonna be a lot of swearing, apparently. And I apologize for that. I will try to keep that... If I see it coming, I'll be like, boop! Try to bleep that stuff out. Probably will not see that stuff coming. It's just not gonna happen. Oh! This is a lovely start to anything. Well, gotta love waking up in a place you don't recognize. Yeah. And of course alcohol is involved. Ew. First aid kit. That's a good idea to have. Okay, what kind of bathroom doesn't have mirrors? Okay, whatever. We're in Bizarro Town. Nope, nothing there. Ah, I can loot.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Looting is always fun. So I guess there's, you can get money in this? What do you use the money for? Isn't this supposed to be like a sort of a zombie apocalypse? What are you supposed to use money in a zombie apocalypse for? Alright, well. I mean, I'm not gonna... Can I take the toothpaste now? Seriously, what kind of bathroom doesn't have mirrors? I know that's like a really weird thing to get like upset over, but it bothers me for some reason. I don't know. Alright. Out here. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Alright, whatever. Flashlight on. Probably not that dark. Scrap metal, I guess. Whatever. Why is there scrap metal in this guy's closet? I don't know! Who's a scrap metal enthusiast here for the scrap metal convention? We're on like an island resort. Do they do conventions on island resorts? I don't know. Man, I'm just looting everything. I don't even care. Loot. Well, let's... So if a zombie apocalypse happens and all of your stuff gets nicked, you'll
maybe I'll
know
find something useful.
You'll know who it was. That's what zombie apocalypse games have taught me. Loot everything. works. You never know. Alright, well. Oh, see, this is nice. This is a pleasant. It's pleasant. For a horror game, this is quite pleasant. Well, it just got less pleasant. Well, not taking that elevator. Ooh, more stuff to loot! Loot! Got to loot! Ooh, lottery ticket. Oh, no, not lottery ticket. Batteries. Wow! Battery's good, right? Loot all the things. So, right now, what we have learned is do not leave your stuff around me in a zombie apocalypse. I will take your crap. Okay, well, that's blocked off. And I know I've been through there because everything has been looted. That's the other reason that you loot everything is it's breadcrumbs. Breadcrumbs. That's I can't talk. Breadcrumbs, guys. Come on. Alright, well, what am I supposed to... go from here? Can't interact with the door. Can I crouch? Alright. Oop, there's a bag I didn't loot. Okay. Oh! Well, I feel stupid. There is a nice, convenient little... my mini-map. I really should... follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Okay. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, now, okay. Now I can open it. Or maybe I can't. There we go. Aha! See, there's little dots on my mini-map. I should follow those. Well, this is a life decision I've made. Physics lesson, kids. She would be dead right now, I think. She wouldn't be happy. Camera.
Feeling all right, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First,
sure.
You need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Okay. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Loot!
It's always worth taking a look.
Loot! Loot. I am a kleptomaniac. Yeah, I'm just...
Run to the storage room!
Ah, crap! Well! Dang it! I'm not sure what I was supposed to do there. Alright. Did it save my looting? No, it didn't save my looting. Maybe it did. Nope, it saved all of my looting. That's good. Alright, so... I'm supposed to go this way. and down this hall. So I just have to...
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room!
Crap! Where? How do I? Cause it blocks me off there. Crap! I ran for it.
Can't hurt to look.
Oh, okay, I'm supposed to go back. Ah! Aha! Aha! That is what I did wrong. Balls! Once again, I'm gonna have me a little drinky. This time, the drink of choice is Dr. Pepper. Not sponsored. Okay. Loading resort. It's a nice looking resort. It's got a little bit of a zombie problem.
Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying?
Ah!
I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Okay.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
All right, let me see here. Hi. Loot.
Those things came for us, and Cinemoy went out to kill them alone.
There's nothing you fucking do.
Help him.
He's dead.
What if he's alive? Why won't anyone help him?
There's no way in hell he's still breathing.
Can't you just let him die out there? He saved your life. You owe him your life.
Who are you talking about?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon?
No.
I need to find a weapon.
Don't let him die.
Okay, fine. I'll find a weapon. Sure. Oh.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it. Three.
Alright, I'm gonna catch some zombie butt with the boat paddle. Or I'm gonna get punched in the face. Come at me! I got a boat paddle! Yeah! Boat paddles! Boat paddles OP! So is my character not talk at all?
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Cool. Act 1! Yay!
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
Just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation, by air, by sea, but first you need to get here, to me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy well. With fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you.
Not doing a very good job at bleeping stuff out. Cool. I leveled up, so I go you. Alright. So I do survive. I can do survival. Combat. Fury. Okay. Yeah. Gives me some combat things. Let's go with that, because I don't know. Neat. So now I got a boat paddle. Wish I had a gun. Guns are nice because I can, like, get people from afar.
Name's John Cinnamoy, the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. So you are resistant to whatever this is.
So he keeps using the male pronoun for this chick. So I don't know.
No symptoms.
That's weird.
Those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you.
Okay.
Will you help me?
Sure. You kill them all? Let's see. A is yes.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with.
Yeah.
It's in bungalow right there by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
This is true. Okay, so I got a boat paddle. Are there any other weapons? Because, I mean, don't get me wrong, the boat paddle is pretty. It's super effective. I feel like there could be something even more effective.
Oh man, I should have left with the others.
Revelations. Yeah, well, what it talks about in the Book of Revelations, the dead rising, this isn't what it was talking about. I'm just letting you know that. Right, well, what do we got here? We got another boat paddle. Yeah. I got some energy drinks. Get hopped up on that caffeine. A broken piece of wood. Is the boat paddle better? I can't talk. Guess this is an island resort. It makes sense not to have guns, but I was kind of hoping for a gun. And are the boat paddles better? Yes, they are. The boat paddles are objectively better. I have higher numbers. Ooh, is that a knife? No, that's not a knife. Okay. I need stuff to loot. I've got. Ooh, loot.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Oh, I'm such a klepto. I don't know what it is about games that just turned me into like the biggest klepto. That's why like the Bethesda games like itch me a little bit wrong because. Like, all the stuff to be taken, and you can't take it. Hi! Hi there! Oh, hi! I hit you with a bow paddle! Yeah! Hey. Oh, you doing alright there, buddy? Just taking a nap. Just taking a nap. Alright, so I go this way. Yeah, nice thing of blood there. Don't mind me just taking your wallet. Wallet. Oh, hi! No, don't get up. Don't get up on my account. I think my boat paddle is broken. I think I need a better weapon than a broke paddle. Whack a zombie! Ooh, you can loot the zombies? Oh man, this is the best zombie game yet! I'm sorry, if you get like a game where you can loot zombies, that's great. Alright, this game's already got my seal of approval as far as that goes.
What the hell is this?
This is a zombie. Duct tape. How long is that gonna burn for? Maybe shouldn't have used it on just one zombie. Oh well. Oh hi. How you doing? Getting working on your tan there? Hey! No means no. No means no. Okay, so that boat paddle is toast. I have broken the boat paddle. I need to find a new weapon. Balls. Alright, well. Apparently I can also punch a zombie to death. Things are loot.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Loot! Loot! I'm like a minstrel. Because I like to loot. Get it? Because minstrels, the lutes, it's also an instrument, and they play it. Never mind. People have no appreciation for my humor. Oh!
Holy hell!
Oh! Well, kids, at least you don't have to worry about people peeing in the pool. Hello?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Hi, Ted.
My dad. Oh, fuck, my brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice.
I'm not blaming you, bruh. But I am gonna take a knife. Because I feel like you shouldn't have this right now. Ooh, rusty pipe. Here's your drink. Chug, 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 chug. Sponsored by Monster! Not sponsored. Ooh. Loot zombies for money. Going the wrong way. Stay down!
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know what... There we go. Okay, I got it. Aha! I got the key. Is there loot in here? Why are there no mirrors anywhere? They just didn't want to render mirrors. Is that an energy drink? Ah! Okay. There we go. Energy drink. Chug. And whiskey. Awesome. Alrighty. Now I've got an iron pipe. And I'm going the wrong way. Because there's nice convenient dots on my mini-map. Probably should follow where they want me to go. Oh, hi there! Good to meet you. Love your shorts. Love them. I'm just gonna go right over here. So far, it's been mostly a melee game. I wonder if I can wash this pipe off. Nope. That'll be bloodstained forever. Ooh, but there's a new pipe. Ah! Okay, you're swarming.
This thing's coming apart.
Oh, it's really, really short ranged.
No!
Ow. So we got, not only do we have like a I don't know, like the items breaking, does that sort of an extra kind of tension to the game. Energy drink. So that's why I'm immune to the zombie viruses. Like, I've got so many other chemicals from all the energy drinks. I mean, sure, I'm dying of other things, but I ain't dying of zombie virus. Cancer, yes. Zombie virus, no. Alright. Oops. Going the wrong way. Follow the dots. Follow the dots, Pyro. Follow the dots. The dots are king. Oh, hi there! No, you don't get up on my account. It's okay. Don't get up on my account.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Alright.
It's bloody beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really beautiful. Be a lot more beautiful without the zombies. Zombies just, they're like ants at a picnic, you know, they just ruin everything. Alrighty. I don't see any more zombies. So it does look like that. Coughing a bunch.
You thank God we found you. You did it? Alright. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
Yay! Alright. Now what?
Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Cool. Alright. Alright. Follow the dots. All hail the mighty dots. All hail. Let's see if I can find a different weapon here. What's this over here? More energy drink? I don't think I need any more. What I need is a samurai sword. Hey, are you okay? Oh, crap! You scared me. Take your money. Great. Get to loot zombies. Oh, well, it's a boat paddle. Not as good as the iron pipe. Another boat paddle. Ooh, what's this over here? Hey! Another lead pipe. There we are. Someone in here? Oh!
What the hell?
Dude was trying to get in there to get to another zombie? What the crap? No. Ooh, money. Oh no, energy drink. Nah, I see. I'm trying to cut back. Ooh, money. Heck yeah. Call me Looter McLooter Pants. Oh, eat, kick. Huh? And one and two and kick. 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 And one and two and hit. And hit. And kick. And hit. And kick. And hit and kick and hit. And loot. I don't like this. Okay, there's a bunch of zombies there. See, now this game right here would be a perfect opportunity to have and hit and kick and hit. A nice little a kick and hit and stay up. Have a gun. Gun would be nice here.
Let go of me.
A son of a bitch.
Did I loot this person? Nope. Always loot.
Oh fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you want to come along.
You
want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Sure. Water sports rental kiosk. Can I beat a zombie to death with a boogie board? Because that would just make this game
there's a table inside
so much
you
awesome.
Can use to repair your weapons.
Alright, go. Ooh, got some money there. Yeah? Facts. Ah. Oh, here we go. Alright. Hmm. Alright. Sure. Can I create? What can I create? Rip mod. I need a lot of other stuff. Alright. Huh. Alright. Prepare that too. Alright. It requires level 3. Well, might as well upgrade that too. There we go.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember, the insulin is in the bathroom, on the shelf.
Oh, yeah, that's a survival movie situation nightmare. If you're diabetic and you're in a survival situation, you are kind of pwned. Because insulin, you need insulin.
Take whatever you want.
You need it.
I have to get some rest.
And insulin, it's required that it's refrigerated. So yeah, diabetes is like. It's like a survivalist nightmare. But I got some upgraded weaponry here. Actually looks pretty well.
Oh. Bloody hell.
Something went bad. I'll take your wallet. And nope, you don't have any money. What in the world is that? Oh, it's you. Why do you have to be fast zombies? A crowbar. I will take the crowbar. I guess I'm taking this. I didn't mean to pick it up. I'm trying to know how you change weapons. Well, this sucks. And kick. One and two and kick. And hit and kick and hit. No, you're not susceptible to the kick.
This piece of shit is coming apart.
Alright, I'm gonna go Gordon Freeman on your butts. Half-Life joke. Crap, the crowbar is like super slow. I'm gonna run back to the shack real quick. So just take a moment. Take less time if I actually sprinted. There we go. Oh, it's toggled. Dang nabbit, I hate it. I'm not a fan of toggle, sprint, or aim, or whatever. Alright. So, alright, so I got that. I'm gonna repair the crowbar, because I like the crowbar. Repair the diving knife. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade the crowbar. Heck yeah. I have no idea how you upgrade a crowbar, but I just did it. Oh man, I almost have this thing. I just need a scrap metal. Ooh. This is like one of those really big crowbars, not like the one that like smaller ones that Gordon Freeman had in the Half-Life games. Those of you who have never played Half-Life, what is wrong with you? But if you want me to play Half-Life 2, leave comments in the bottom. I will do it. I will gladly play that. Shoot, I might just do it anyways. Half-Life 2 was so much fun. Such a good game. Such a good game. Alright. Now we got a whole bunch of zombies up there. Oh, hi there!
What is going on here?
I figured you kinda knew. It's like zombie. You never watched Night of the Living anything. Like Evil Dead, Zombieland. Ouch! Ooh, double.
Not bad.
Die, you stinking zombies. Quickly, sure, I guess I'll do Fury. There we go. If I do this, if I do a full let's play of this, I will definitely read the they do. Right now I'm just sort of... Oh hi, Mrs. Zombie! Oh, you have a weapon! Why do you have a weapon? Ah, it's just a piece of wood. I'm out of stamina. Gotta be smarter with my hits. Alright. Well, that was dumb. Well, you're a big boy. Oh. Well, crap-a-doodle-doo. Come on. Ow! Balls? Now, like I said, a gun. My life for a gun. Right now.
Just stay the hell down!
I feel like Gordon Freeman's crowbar is way more effective. That's just me. Alright, well.
Mayday, mayday. Associated flight 1012. Repeat. We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. Double stations.
don't know. Okay, I gotta clear this out, I'm assuming. I gotta clear this place out before I turn my flashlight on. Okay. Anyone in here? Housekeeping! Did you clean your sheets? Fluff your pillow? Mint on. Whatever.
Get me a weapon.
Ah, this dude's tough. Oh, I get it. It's the weapon's broken. It's not like. Wife's calling me. I'll get her in here in a minute. Oh, I'm fighting zombies right now. Alright. I got that. Got that. Can I get some energy drink? Can I get some facts?
Anything worth anything in here?
I got one more zombie to kill, and then I think this is technically safe at that point. I think that's how that works, right? Okay. Oh, is there an upstairs? Is there an upstairs to this place? We'll go in there. Oh, there we are.
Mayday, mayday. This is
go upstairs.
1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making the move.
Well, that's not going to be good. I might be in trouble. Ooh, got a wrench. Some energy drink right there. There we are. All better. There we are. Energy drink there. Shame on you! Well, not even a particularly good jump scare.
I knew you could do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody pack up.
Alright.
We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Okay, cool. Alright! Oh, you had a truck? Crap. What amuses me about this is, like, since this was a beach resort, everyone's in, like, bikinis and swimsuits, which is not the greatest survival gear.
I just keep getting better.
Alright!
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you.
Cool.
We won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Sounds good. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, don't forget to thumbs up the video. Please leave your comments in the description below, or in the doobly-doo. Especially if you want to see me do a full Let's Play of this video. Don't forget to also, if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to do that. And I will see you next time! Have a great weekend, and peace!